Salutare, prieteni, și bine v-am regăsit la un nou episod cu Red Dead Redemption 2 pe canalul Sânca Gaming. Dacă vă întrebați de ce sunt aici lângă acest cimitir, lângă această biserică, ei bine, am avut o misiune. Misiune secundară. Dă-te mai așa. Apropo, ce zice Antonio? Așa e mai bine băiatul meu? Am schimbat puțin, i-am dat șuba aia jos, că mi-a părea gen că e cald. Și l-am lăsat doar în vestă și în această cămașă. Bun, deci aici, la acest mormânt, am avut o misiune. Trebuie să dezgropăm acest mormânt și să caut un diamant. Sau rubin, nu mai știu exact ce era. Bun. Pe dacă tot sunt aici în zonă, o să merg la... la Dash să... Tu faci misiunea. Hai să-i dăm bătaie. Să vedem ce zice băiatul ăsta. Pentru că noi mai avem și unde? La camp la noi? Da. La Molly. Dar mergem la Dash prima dată. Bun, hai să vedem pe unde iau și-o. Pe aici, cred. Bă, nu știu cum să las camera așa, oare? Mai de aproape? Cred că da, e mai în regulă așa. Bun. Ui, la șerif. Hai să vedem ce zice băiatul ăsta.
Of course, of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Oh, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by. Losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though. And it is costing this county its good name. And the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now. And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Climb on up. Let's go.
Imediat, boss.
Archibald?
How are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh.
Mergem să aducem alții.
I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do
that these
days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure...
Iesem ei departe, unde trebuie să ajungem noi. Mi-a apărut un puncticel galben. Aici. E puțin, dar nu e aici nici aici.
But I don't need to remind you, there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight, there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey! Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course!
Who else would be?
You were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So... These moonshiners.
Not just any moonshiners. Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting
over.
Well, that's the rumor. But that's the Grays and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich.
Intentionally, yeah.
So I imagine.
That bed rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
Whoa! Whoa! Hold up. You see that wagon?
Ce s-a întâmplat aici?
Keep your eyes open. No, this must have happened recently. Hey, come have a look at this. Look, suit and tie, one bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Yeah, I've run into them.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay. We should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean
Pardon.
This up.
Ah, cum conduc eu? Ah, ba nu. Pardon, pardon, căluțu. Mă gândeam că mă lasă pe mine să conduc. Tu bă, și frână de mână. Ah, ba da, chiar mă lasă. A, bă. Go, 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 go. Eu dau viteză, mă, nu merg cum merge ăsta.
Frederick Mitchell. Lemoyne State Legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the
Raiders. Nu știu ce am presimțirea că o să ne atace cineva pe ceața asta,
ha? Go right at the crossroads.
Yep. Not the nicest fellers in my experience.
Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. They're right again here. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. Could drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers.
Ooh.
I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye.
I'm sure I wouldn't.
Here we are. So what was I saying?
Something about the Braithwaites, I think.
Deci să-mi iau și eu de aici de la căluț. Așa mă tot.
Round them up and take this operation down for good.
Mi-au șoarmele că nu se știe.
See? See? What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
How are we gonna handle this?
Well, the way I see...
Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
We'll take the left.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. A fine idea.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out, then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
See one by the bridge over there? This bastard up. I think there's another one by the still. Hey, give me some room to work here.
I'll let this stop. Următorul unde e? Pe aici, pe undeva. Uite-l acolo. Să-i dau și lui ăla, nu? Oare dacă ia pe aici mode? Bă, nu cred. Mă. Le dau cu sticla în cap. Hai să luăm și să-l duc și pe ăsta acolo. What? Ce s-a întâmplat? Ce-a fost aia? A făcut doar animația gen, dar nu... Nu l-a și luat de jos. Probabil că eram peste el și de asta. Hai să-l ducem la... La căruț acum.
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Oh, so. Make it real funny, don't you?
Tell me about
that is the last time I'll mention
it. Is this the
other one? Yeah, I'm sure.
Well,
Stop. Ah, Mike. Cum o arunc? Plant dinamit. Nu, stai așa, că am pus-o jos și nu trebuie. Am luat-o, mă duc să o plantez aici. Uci! I-am dat foc. Să-l găsesc pe Bill. Hai repede că ni-l omoară. Bă, de ce-mi trage? Ah, că ăla e al meu, what the fuck, ce idiot sunt. Ia să iau pe asta la altă zi. Shit. Let's go, let's go. Pull the trigger, will ya? Stai că am tras pe lângă. Mai e unul, dar nu știu unde. Gata, mă. Bă, era lângă mine. I don't see any more. Do you? No. Let's find Dutch and get out of here. Acum I am. I-am eliminat. În fine, hai, să nu mai stau să-i lutez.
How does it feel being a fine upholder of the law?
Am distrus distilăria aici. Totul în regulă.
Not sure. Probably the people they were selling to. Guess we can't ask them now. Well done.
Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it for personal consumption. It's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. My cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white-trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Păi, bagă la...
We have a life on a land...
Îi duce în căruța aia de închisoare, nu?
A backwater. So... backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Should I stash this somewhere near Fairbox?
Yes. Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen. These two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the young Dutch again.
What do you mean?
Ah, bă, mărește pas.
I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Okay.
Oh, să facem un curs.
That's the spirit. Okay. On my word. Set. Go.
Oh, a furat startul. Ah, facem un genul întrecere până la destinație, până la camp. Te întreg, boss. Puteam să refuz, dar am zis că hai, să încercăm. Sper să reziste calul până acolo. Stamina. Uhu, pe aici. Aaa, m-a trecut. L-am lăsat puțin să respire. Oh, hai că a rămas în urmă. Mă lasă-l puțin să-și revină din stamina. Văd că se apropie, îi dau galop. Dă-i că vine. Tăiem curbele. Câștigăm timp. Vezi că el ține drumul. Bă, la fix. Bine, dacă era să nu... Ha, bă! Dă-i galop! Că mă întrece ăla. Victorie! Am cal rapid, mă. Și Antonio este să-l schimb.
Be well. I had fun with you today. You're... I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
Da, dă-i, hai. Mission complete. Văd că mi-a apărut și un A de la Abigail. Hai să mă duc la Molly, totuși. Văd că zice că trebuie să vorbească cu mine. Hai să vedem ce zice Molly. Și după aia mergem și la Abigail.
Hey, Arthur!
Yes, Mr. O'Shea.
Can I have a quick word? Call me Molly, would you?
Poate asta vrea doar să vorbească cu mine, nu neapărat.
Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know.
Și acum suntem, că avem insigna aia, suntem
șerifii
deputatului, sau?
Loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so. But you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it. As long as you ride with us.
I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine, I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but... Very briefly unguarded, apparently. As it passes through a crossroads near here, where there's an old ruined church, before it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy pickings.
As long as we get paid or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan. A very sick man indeed. This way.
bunch of smart alecks.
Yeah! How you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Why, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing? I've been getting down to business.
Bă, mai știi de ștucalul ăla, că ești mizerabil.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson, that's fine by me. Do us all a favor, head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you?
Ei, unde e pielea mea de pe cal?
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you've scoped here exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with
a lot of... Am strâns ceva piele pe cal pentru că nu știu unde să o vând, dacă pot să o vând sau ceva de gen. Hai să echipăm bandana. Am, n-am echipat-o? Winter bandana.
Christ sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to
bear. You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Hai să-mi iau și eu.
I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back? Arthur, help me out here.
Oh, bănuți.
Shit. Hey, think I see something?
Oh, great.
Let's go. Arthur, let's go. Yeah.
Oh my god, cât sunt. Fugi. Mamă, cât sunt cățași! Fugi, Arthur! Bă, nu trage! Nu putem să ne bătălim cu ei? Fuck! Mamă, sunt după noi ăștia. Mamă, suntem înconjurați, fraților. Ah, ba nu, ăla, nu știu ce-i cuiva. Hai, Stella. Am scăpat? Ah, lângă mine! Vin, vin! Dar nu știu cât mai poate... Căluțul meu. Aici printre copaci să ne piardă. Mamă, era să mă împotmolesc. Ne ascundem aici? Go, 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 go! Fugi, Arthur, fugi, căluțule! Ne ascundem aici sau ne bătălim cu ei?
Sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest.
Unde am ascuns de ei? Mamă, câți erau mâncățăși. Dacă ne prindeau aia, ne căsăpeau.
Alright. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up!
Poate ne-am pierdut, urmă?
There's a light. Over by the house.
Damn! Alright, now let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Ne caută până, ia?
Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
It better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir. Vin aici. Bă, vin aici să caute. Ce ne facem?
Well, the place looks deserted enough.
Sure.
You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Oh my god. Nu știu ce ies pe el.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty! Shit!
Oh my god.
Give him hell, boys!
We got more of the past on this side.
Where are you coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's got an empty security.
You better help out.
Move, Bill.
Nicely done, Bill. They teach you back moving the army, too.
Can't you keep your fat feet still for 10 goddamn seconds?
Nu te mai trage, mă, că nu-l mai văd. Mamă, faci mișto. Acum l-am luat. Bă, luăm foc. Cum suntem înconjurați. E mor mă ăla? E mort. Bă, luăm foc!
Lift up a bit.
try to confuse him. Arthur, with me. Anything dumb, Williamson, you're on your own.
Hai, stai că trebuie să mă luăm asta. A, gen, ne despărțim. Mamă, nu văd nimic.
You take the left and I'll take the right, okay? You're right on my right.
Au ea probleme, hai la ei. Lea nostru. Hai la ei. Gata. Toată lumea în regulă, da? Mișto, a fost intens această misiune. Acțiune tot. Mamă, am luat ceva bănuți. Ah, și asta a fost misiunea, nu? Hai să vedem unde mai avem și noi misiune. A, deci la camp. De acolo avem ceva, dar aia o, mai, o voi mai face eu off camera. Da, trebuie să mergem la camp acum. Hai căluțu. A, să mergem la camp. Mi se dau ceva la căluț de... pentru energie. Uite, mănânc o din asta. Da, mai crește și viața și energia. Bun, hai să mergem către camp. Păi, revin când ajung la camp. Dacă aproape am ajuns. Bă, ce rău îmi pare că am pierdut pielea de... pentru că aveam una de pormistreț, aveam vreo două de căprioară. Din păcate le-am pierdut, nu știu ce s-a întâmplat cu ele. Le aveam aici puse pe cal. Pentru că nu știu ce să fac cu ele, dacă pot să fac ceva cu ele, dacă pot să le vând. Asta este problema. Hai să mergem la... la asta, la Abigail, pentru că era din, de dinainte. Vedem ce, ce dorește. Ia zi, fetiță.
Jose and John are looking for you. They went out to the moonshine stash, said you knew where that was. They was planning a visit to the Braithwaite place, but John needs to do something for Dutch now, so Jose wants you to join him instead. Seems to be a lot going on.
You're telling me. Okay, thank you.
When I was a boy, my mother told me about an animal that attacked the cattle and drank their blood.
Tu la asta, unde e ea? Mă duc aici. Hai să mergem. Hai să-mi iau căluțul și să mergem. Că e puțin mai, mai departe.
Ok, my girl.
Ok, my girl, ha. Hai, my girl, să mergem la asta. Uite-l aici. cu căluță. Și ce? A, a fugit, lasă-l în pace. Hai să vedem ce zice asta.
Hey, Arthur,
what are you doing?
Selling it back to where it came from.
Why?
I ain't got a market for it. They made it, they must have someone to sell it to. Stuff look kind of lonely out here. I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I get you.
You and Dutch was just doing your duty when you requisitioned it. Now I'm doing mine.
All right.
Hai să vedem unde ducem asta.
I'll leave you fellas to it. Good luck.
Thank you, John. We'll see you later.
Pusiți pe aici, oare?
Look into something to do with the Braithwaite horses, I think.
Sure, okay.
Okay, let's head out to the Braithwaite's place. You know the way?
Yeah, I've been there.
Moonshine.
So what exactly are we doing?
Transportăm moonshine-ul.
After blowing up the Braithwaite still, right?
Bă, sper să nu ne atace careva. Au te răsărit tu,
tata. These are two big old plantation houses, and all I keep hearing is they hate each other so much they can't see past me.
I know. I've seen it.
Bă, căprelor.
There's a great war and a Braithwaite girl carrying on a secret affair. I've been, well, helping.
The mind boggles. You think they're of use?
Not sure. They don't seem too involved in the rest of it, but maybe.
Well, I'm sure
bă, ce mișto e intrarea asta aici. Cu copaci ăștia așa mari. Zdrâncă-ne sticlele acolo în spate. Bă, sper că ăștia nu se ia de noi pe aceea.
Here we are.
Modest little homestead, isn't it? Hello, gentlemen, how are you? What's that in the back there?
Am adus băutură. Stai conac ceva mare aici.
The man of the house is a lady. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite. May I speak with her? I want to discuss a business opportunity. I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
Okay, okay. She's at the house. We'll be watching you.
You heard the man.
Hola, ne escorteza.
Proceed, please.
Puta. A, ah, și ceilalți.
Oh. Found something. Out in the hills, thought maybe you was in the market for it.
For what?
Some liquor.
I ain't in the market for what's already mine.
The way we see it, it's ours. Well, with us possessing it, and I checked all over. For the life of me, I couldn't see your name on it. Oh. Relax, I ain't here to rob you. No, it seems that's easy enough. Why not do a deal? What do you sell that stuff for?
Dollar a bottle.
You give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
The alternative is you get shot.
Now, who wants to get shot over a bottle or two of liquor?
Pay the man.
Boss, calmeste.
Pleasure doing business with
you. M-a plătit, ne-a plătit de fapt.
Listen, we didn't take it, at least not without orders from...
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray. You know what? I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's an extra $10 if you do. Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama!
Hush now. I believe they call that a promotional expense.
As you wish, madam.
You boys come back sometime and tell me how you made out. Maybe we'll play a little cribbage.
All right. Next stop, the Rhodes Saloon.
Here we go.
Oh, Aha, deci trebuie să o ducem în Rhodes.
Wanted more, but not bad considering how hot they were, especially after that bloodbath in Valentine.
Hai, să ducem.
Oh, not bad at all.
Apparently, cred că avem ceva de mers, sincer să fiu.
Wants to keep their full effort on going after gangs. Gangs like us.
Yeah. That don't surprise me.
All right. This could get ugly. You and Dutch already have that thing going on in town with the sheriff.
Yeah, Mr. Gray.
That's it. Now we're
certain
ourselves in his blood feud.
Accident.
We'll need something.
I ain't playing dress up.
Îmi plac că am pare în curbă. Bine n-ai că n-au pățit ceva ca ei.
You're a clown's idiot brother.
Hosea, please.
I'm the clown. You're the idiot. Just look sad and keep quiet. Even you can do that, Arthur.
Oh, I have to.
Put this hat on.
Hey, mi-a schimbat pălăria.
Smoke this pipe. Bring your lip forward, just a bit. Squint.
Oh. Ne da și trabuc.
What about you?
Oh, shh.
Ba, nu trabuc, ea e pipă.
You're turned idiot. Right? Broke poor mammy's heart. There, there. Fenton, there, there. Don't get mad, huh?
Ticăluțe! Ușor aici iar în curbă că... Că nu se știe. E ușor prin sat. Bă, dar nu poate să meargă și el la trap decât galop? A, hai că nu mai avem mult și ajungem. Virează. Să parcăm unde aici?
Okay, Fenton, stay calm now. For mama, she loved you so. Just a shame you had to strangle her in a rage, right? Grab two cases of that stuff and follow me.
Să luăm moonshine-ul.
Brother Fenton, don't mind him, don't madden him. He's turned idiot. Killed our mother, but it weren't his fault. How'd you boys like a couple of bucks? I bet you would. One for each of you. We're in the new trade of advertising, which is an American art form about ensuring people buy the correct things.
I don't know.
One more dollar. Says give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour? Go along now. Enjoy the money! Come along, Fenton. Let's hand out the liquor.
În barul ăsta ne-am mai bătut odată. Nu știu ce să zic.
He's a bit funny, but boy, can he pour drinks fast. For the next 30 minutes, the drinks in this here bar, in this here town, are entirely free. Yeah. The only rule is that you gotta drink them. So hurry up, put old Fenton to work. Don't get him mad, though. His mama made him mad.
Băutură pe gratis.
Now come up to the bar, everybody. Come on, fellas, it's your lucky day. A gift! Bounty! It's a single look at gift horse, but I see a gift horse all over my eyes.
That's the show catch us all!
Serios, sunt barman!
Don't be shy, boys! Don't be shy, it's the land of opportunity! Now it's your own!
Hai, bă, le mai dau mult de bot ăsta. Beți Ivani. Gata, spraște. Aude și cât alcool am împărțit. Iar mă pune. Iar mă pune. Uite aici schema. Le mai dau mult să bea. Nice. Apa.
Good evening, gentlemen. Quiet libation.
You,
me?
You're the bastards who stole the liquor we was gonna buy.
Ah, cu să te țin.
Come on in and have a drink.
That's our goddamn liquor.
An honest mistake.
Boys, get him.
Oh, okay. Both those sons of bitches dead.
Mamă, la urechii am dat ăștia. Bă! Așa, mă, n-ai și tu pistol. Dă-i bice, hai, calcu. De ce nu mă lasă să mă întorc? I-am împușcat calul. Este, mă? A, bă! Nu, mă omoară! Shit! Bă, până încarcă ăsta pistolele lui! Ha, bă, trage. Bă, dar nimeresc eu mâine. Dacă-l nimeri. mai e unul. Mai vin, mă? Cred că am scăpat, nu? Hai să mănânc ceva pentru viață.
Set us up.
No, I don't think so. Maybe. This place is odd.
I keep seeing those fellas.
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Braithwaite. See what's what.
Why?
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need a lot more money before that can happen. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure.
That was fun, Fenton. We'll make an actor of you yet.
I'll go speak to Dutch.
Gata? Am terminat misiunea? Nu.
So, what do you think?
Am întors în timp.
Fine folks around these parts.
Oh, real nice.
Exactly. On the one side, we have got the Gray family. Scots, degenerates, drunkards, the local law. You couldn't make this stuff up. Rich as Croesus. And on the other, their mortal enemies, the Braithwaites. Moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling, we believe.
In gold. Mm. And in the middle of it all, you got some inbred retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
Exactly.
So what you boys thinking?
We try to rob them both.
You sure?
Why not?
Because we got lawmen in three different states after us.
Last thing I want is to get us into trouble, but we need money. Now, we have the opportunity here to put ourselves in the middle of something ain't nobody gonna know we was here. Because even without us, these fools are gonna kill each other anyway.
Okay, well, Hosea's gone back to see that Braithwaite woman.
Good. Hosea should definitely take the lead on this. I sent Sean over to Braithwaite Manor, too. Now, you can meet up with them. Or join John and Javier at the Gray's place. Something to do with the Braithwaite's prize horses.
Well, how the hell did we get an inn at the Gray's place?
Sheriff Gray kindly put in a word with his father. It ain't that complicated. We gotta convince each family that we're on their side. And then we rob them both. Before they figure out it was us that done it, and not the other lot, we'll be long gone. Think of it as payback for my daddy.
Payback. I ain't in the revenge business, Dutch. Least of all for something happened a long time ago.
Well, I guess we all gotta pay for something. Now, if you will excuse me, Arthur, I got to write a letter.
Cum s-a spawnat calul ăla acolo? De ce licărcile alte? E unul aici. Și John Marston. Bun, dragilor, păi cam atât pentru episodul de azi. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să apăsați acolo butonașul de like, butonașul de subscribe, să distribuiți acest video, să lăsați un comentariu. Eu am fost Hussein K Games și până data viitoare, v-am salutat. Pa, pa!